A widely used gas that is currently produced from fossil fuels can instead be made by an artificial leap that uses only sunlight, carbon dioxide and water, and which could eventually be used to develop a sustainable liquid fuel alternative to petrol. The carbon neutral device sets a new benchmark in the field of solar fuels after researchers at the University of Cambridge demonstrated that it can directly produce the gas called syngas in a sustainable and simple way. Rather than running on fossil fuels, the artificial leaf is powered by sunlight, although it still works efficiently on cloudy and overcast days. And unlike the current industrial processes for producing syngas, the leaf does not release any additional carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. The results are reported in the journal Nature Materials. Syngas is currently made from a mixture of hydrogen and carbon monoxide and is used to produce a range of commodities such as fuels, pharmaceuticals, plastics and fertilizers. We may not have heard of syngas itself, but every day you consume products that were created using it. Being able to produce it sustainably would be a critical step in closing the global carbon cycle and establishing a sustainable chemical and fuel industry. This device creation is inspired by photosynthesis, the natural process by which the plants use the energy from sunlight to turn carbon dioxide into food. On the artificial leaf, two light absorbers, similar to the molecules in plants that harvest sunlight, are combined with a catalyst made from the naturally abundant element cobalt. When the device is immersed in water, one light absorber uses the catalyst to produce oxygen. The other carries out the chemical reaction that reduces carbon dioxide and water into carbon monoxide and hydrogen, forming the syngas mixer. As an added bonus, the researchers discovered that their light absorbers work even under the low levels of sunlight on a rainy or overcast day. The team is now looking at ways to use their technology to produce a sustainable liquid fuel alternative to petrol. Although great advances are being made in generating electricity from renewable energy sources such as wind power and photovoltaics, the development of synthetic petrol is vital, as electricity can currently only satisfy about 25% of our total global energy demand. There is a major demand for liquid fuels to power heavy transport, shipping and aviation sustainably.